The long, cold nights at the front soon turned into long, terrifying months. Sam never knew if he would live to see the next day, but he knew that he had to. He'd promised Lucy that he would bring Freda home, safe and sound.